off contract, so it only cost me $88 for both of us. Yeah, so if your dad would have bought you, like this is from Walmart, and it only cost me $79 for the phone, and would have got a chip from them, then it would only cost you.
Well, I have a chip.
But I'm just saying, if you were didn't have to be under a contract, then it wouldn't, how much did your phone cost?
This was like a $900 phone.
Mine's pretty, and it's only $79. It's got cameras.
Yeah, this one has like a good quality camera, like really good.
I got a good quality camera. My camera takes good pictures.
So it's mine, like really good pictures.
So Little Caesars and the Caribbean, that's it. You're in the Little Caesars with the pizza menu, you know, over to.
I really, yeah.
Oh yeah, I think your phone was dead.
It's at 1%.
Look at that, look at ain't that pretty picture.
Like, I'm talking like real good quality.
I'm surprised your phone's really like that still. Mine doesn't do
that. They paid $900 for that.
Cell phone? I got mine for free.
I want to see Graceland, me holding her.
Fact. You paid that much for your cell phone?
So how's she,
what is that, an iPhone?
How's your sister doing with her new baby?
She's doing good. She actually really likes it. It's just sometimes it stresses her out because...
Hey, it's
a kid. It's supposed to.
Tyler.
try my health problems when I was younger.
Yeah, I had stressed out because when you're a first-time mom, and I kept on thinking, Tyler kept on crying and crying. I told my mommy, don't love me, don't love me, because my mom would take him, and he'd stop crying. I'd go to bed, and she'd bring him in there, and I'd be like, damn.
So I get back out here, Zach, you'll go next door to the store.
More classics or more.
I'm right now.